All right. Yeah. So you've got Alice in Chains live at the Moor, full concert part two. And this, the first half was just non-stop firelight. Layne Staley on this. I don't know about any other performances, but this has to be up there with their best performance because they have just been, yeah, on point. But yeah, let's go. That's what I was going to say. You hear that switch up he does. I've not heard any of the other bands drop that riff in, that rock and roll riff. That's what I was going to say. These are more rock, I think, than like I can fully understand why they didn't like the label grunge being put over all of them, because they're well different. Like these to Soundgarden to Nirvana, they're all different, and I think these have a more 70s rock in kind of every aspect, like the heavier stuff, the glam stuff, like that, where they just went into. Like status quo. That's hard just to throw that in. And that riff's hard.
Thank you.
I love that they put that riff in there. I definitely didn't know that one. At least I'm pretty sure I didn't. Sometimes I do get it wrong. That was fire. I love that. That was like I say, very 70s. Like, they're so rocky, like that kind of rock. And I just love that he put that little riff he did there, which is so underused in modern music. That like blues rock and roll riff. And he threw it in, yeah, just perfect. I love that. That's a tune. This whole gig has been fire. But yeah, let's go. Can I just say, Before they carry on, I'll go back. I don't know if I just said it, but Jerry Cantrell, best guitar player from this whole scene. I've been so impressed with his guitar playing on this. So impressed.
See you all. You people up there too. Right on, thanks a lot.
That was so fire. So fire. Layne Staley is right up there with Chris Cornell in terms of voices. Yeah. And Jerry Cantrell is the best guitar player, in my opinion, in that whole Seattle scene. He's almost up there with like Kirk Hammett from Metallica. He was doing that kind of stuff, like, yeah, very good. Very good. And like I say, this is probably the best performance I've seen out of all of them, like watching it all in one. Yeah. Absolute fire. Layne Staley's a beast. Layne Staley is such a beast with them pipes that he's got. Good God. And his mic control as well. So, and I even like how they just did that mind-blowing performance and then just go back and sit down like they just popped to the shops to get something. Like it's just nothing to them. Yeah. So fire. So fire. Well, yeah. That's the reaction. Sweet.